Farmers have again taken to the streets to protest against the MSP set by the government for the sunflower seeds. The protest began on Tuesday in Haryana's Kurukshetra, where hundreds of protesting farmers gathered on roads blocking toll plazas and a national highway. Pictures from the protest site shows the extent of the stir. Why farmers are protesting? In Shahabad, Kurukshetra, hundreds of farmers have gathered to raise their concern about the minimum support price for sunflower crops. The farmers argue that the MSP set by the government for sunflower crops is ₹6,400, but they are being forced to sell their crops for significantly lower prices, ranging from ₹4,000 to ₹4,500. They feel compelled to accept these lower rates, lending to their dissatisfaction. When farmers staged a peaceful protest against this issue, the force was allegedly used, resulting in their scattering from the location. MSP stands for Minimum Support Price. The mechanism has been in place for many years and was implemented by the central government to protect farmers from incurring losses. Under this system, the government sets a minimum price for each crop. If market price for a particular crop falls below the minimum price, the government purchases the crop from the farmers at a predetermined MSP, ensuring that they are not at a financial disadvantage. However, in Haryana, the farmers' fight is centered around the demand for an increase in the MSP of their crops. The current protests in Haryana have garnered support from farmers in other states as well, with prominent farmer leader Rakesh Tikait lending his voice to the cause. Let's hear what Rakesh Tikait has to say about the ongoing situation.
रणनीति अभी सब लोग हैं यहाँ पे, कमेटी के लोग हैं, इनसे बातचीत करेंगे और लाठीचार्ज ठीक हो जा करे। ये देश में एमएसपी पे पहला लाठीचार्ज है, ये पूरे देश में एमएसपी की डिमांड बढ़ेगी और ये बड़ा एक आंदोलन देश में, जो दिल्ली का आंदोलन है उससे भी बड़ा आंदोलन एमएसपी पे करना पड़ेगा। सब जगह जाएंगे हम, क्या यहाँ से वापसी जा रहे, हालचाल भी जानेंगे, उनसे जेल में भी मिलेंगे। हाँ तो जाम तो होंगे भाई, इस लाठीचार्ज हो जाम भी ना हो। रणनीति अभी है कि आज भी अनुराग ठाकुर जी से, उनके खेल मंत्री से बातचीत चल रही है, अभी इस टाइम पे भी शायद मीटिंग चल रही है।
फलाली में चरखीदात्री में आज उनका
पंचायत भी चलेगी, मीटिंग भी चलेगी, धरने भी चलेंगे, रास्ते जाम भी होंगे, सब काम होंगे, तो बहुत जनता है देश में, सारा काम करूंगा।
Following the uproar caused by the protest, the central government made an announcement on Wednesday. They have decided to increase the MSP for kharif crops. Following the uproar caused by the protest, the central government have made an announcement on Wednesday. They have decided to increase the MSP for kharif crops. Union Minister Piyush Goyal said that the MSP has been raised for various crops including tur dal, urad dal, paddy and maize. The decision was made during a cabinet meeting held earlier this week.